up in a branch and, you know, ask them the questions, anything from a home equity line to a car or a house, whatever you might need.
Guy Tom stands in there and gets brushed back by a fastball from Brandon Waddell, 1-0. Two down in the Akron half of the fifth inning. Now, Greg, what's your favorite part of the experience here at People's Natural Gas Field, connected to them as a member of First Commonwealth Bank?
You know, it's just nice. Minor league baseball is one of the best things going. I mean, it's just it's an event. You know, everything that's happening between the innings, watching, you know, 10 or 12 youngsters throughout the opening pitch. It's just a great place to bring a family to.
Guy Tom takes strike number two. Count now moves to 1-2 with Waddell. And are you a big baseball fan yourself?
I am. You know, my father was a huge baseball fan. This is the first year that he's not with us, but he watched every Pirates game. Even through the thick and the thin, he would really like the way they're starting out this year at 6-1. So this is his first year not with us, so he might have something to do with what's going on right now.
Yeah, that very well could be. 2-2 count on Kai Tom. I tell you what, we're going to take the quick start while they can... Well, they have it right now, off to a 6-1 start, leading the Central for all the Pirates. 2-2 from Waddell, and Kai Tom pops up, foul ground, third base side, and this one's going to get into the crowd.
We're just real proud of Mike Ryan, though. You know, being from Indiana, I'm a lifelong Indiana resident. You know, Mike would be the only, to my knowledge, the only professional baseball player that's kind of come through the system, and we watched him, you know, when he was playing, and we're real pleased to be able to sponsor his bobblehead night.
Yeah, big time. First Commonwealth Bank on that Michael Ryan bobblehead given out today to the first 1,000 fans. And a swing and a miss from Kai Tom. That retires the side for Waddell. A 1-2-3, a brisk 1-2-3 top of the fifth for Brandon Waddell.